video, we are going to be talking about the lower lats. We're going to be breaking it down for you guys. So any of you guys who are having lower lat problems, you want to bring them out, then we've got you.
This is how you do it. We're going to show you our three favorite exercises. It's really going to help you bring out that width and really help you separate your weight from your lats. Bodybuilders, physique models, let's get it. Exercise number one, we've got a classic, classic. We're going wide grip, reverse lat pull down. So within this, I just want to make a quick point. A lot of people will feel wrist pain here. I feel nothing, so I'm going all the way wide. Kyle feels a little bit of pain. So he's moving in a bit. He's up there. He's pulling right down to his chest, getting that nice big extension, and he's really focusing on contracting that lower lat. And then for myself, it's the same ordeal. I'm really letting it pull me up, keeping my posture backwards, keeping around that 45, 50 degree angle, trying not to move too much and keeping my back planted and getting that awesome contraction. Exercise number two, this is a mouthful because we named it ourselves. It's gonna be the one arm cable supination pull. It's really gonna help you with your lower back because we're supinating as we go, and you start with your hand forward with the palm down. You're starting here and you're pulling in and squeezing into that lower back, getting that crazy contraction, dragging that elbow back, and just really feeling that contraction. You're isolating it. As you can see, I'm standing to the left if I'm using my right arm, and vice versa. You really wanna make sure you're getting good contraction. If you're out of order and I'm in Kyle's space trying to do this, it's not gonna work, he's gonna get mad at me. Same with the exercise.
If you pull your arm all the way out here, you're not actually retarding your lower lat. When you keep your arm nice and tight to your side, that's when it actually hits your lower lat. Almost like a close grip bench press where you want to keep your arms nice and tight to your lats, squeeze them as tight as you can, and just fire it up.
All right, almost number three.
All right, so for number three, we have the reverse grip barbell row.
Oh baby,
so this one you're gonna be pulling the bar basically to your stomach as opposed to pulling it to your chest, and this really helps with the contraction of your lower lat, and you're gonna be isolating it nice. So within this, you wanna ensure that you're getting a good stretch, you're not swinging, you're not doing some hippie reps, and you're doing the full range of motion.
What kind of reps do we do though?
We do natty reps, baby, let's go!
Thank you so much for watching, guys. We really appreciate it. We really hope you guys get some bigger back. If you do, be sure to tag us on Instagram. We use hashtag colossusfitness. We really hope this helped. Please be sure to check out the other videos in this series. They are posted usually every Thursday or Saturday, sometimes Monday, they're everywhere.
Yeah.
But please check them out.
Be sure to subscribe, share this video with a friend, and
make some gains, baby. Ugh.